Now what's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. We're back with another Fortnite. It sounded really weird how I said that. Fortnite. We're back with another Fortnite video. So yeah, we're just gonna be playing some regular games. I got the birthday cake back bling. If you didn't see the video from yesterday, there it is. Pretty cool. And I think tomorrow I will be getting on my main account. And if you tell me what an item shop is this, you got the Love Ranger, the Tadax, and the Cuddle Team Leader, as well as the Toxic Trooper and Toxic Agent. I don't really care for those guys. And then you got the metal people that were Omegas. I don't remember. Season 4, something. Whatever, let's just continue the video. I'm just really kind of excited about this back bling. I don't know if my main account is going to be replacing the bright bag. I don't think so. The bright bag and the technique and the blue mask is basically my skin. So, as though I get my actual pickaxe, the basketball hoop. Which I have on this account, but I don't have that on my main account, for sure. Hopefully they don't release that too soon, but soon. Because I will be buying it, for sure. Guys, let's just get into the video here today. Oh, that looks like a death trap ready to happen. Alright, I don't know really where to go here. I wanna go. I'm dead. Oh, I got really lucky. I think she saw someone out a pistol. I'll take that. Let's go, we got our weapon. And also, if you guys didn't know, with the birthday cake back bling, that I'm so bad at this game. I wouldn't have thought there'd be a trap there, so whatever. But yeah, that was, forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, so on the birthday cake back bling, if you guys didn't notice, like the cake on the back, it like jiggles around when you like move around. Can you kind of see that? That's kind of cool. I realized that like not that long ago. Yeah, so it's these guys that you get from the item shop. Then tell me, did you guys buy anything this item shop? Because I didn't, but I don't know. I'm just kind of waiting for something sort of new, like I forgot what I was gonna say. So a lot of people have this wrestling now, just because now you can actually do challenges. I don't think that this combination really goes well, but I mean, it's whatever they want to do. And you still see Omega skins, and I swear you can still see Jonrex. I still use Technique, which is a Season 4 skin, but most of the Season 5 skins, I like them. I like some of them. But the Viking ones, I don't really care for those ones. I don't really like Vikings to begin with, so really, you know, my favorite skins. And I think when this birthday event came out, a lot of people were like, oh, I think a lot of people were like, they probably could have done more in the Battle Royale, because I think most people, they wanted a free skin, which would make sense. Obviously, people would rather have skins. It's just, because a lot of people, they want to have a rare skin. So, you know, not very many people have. I don't know. I forgot tomorrow is the challenges. So yeah, that's kind of exciting. And I've got an AR. I still have a couple more challenges to do from week one. I got two more, and I have a ton of daily challenges. I'm gonna drink my shields. Someone above me. And yeah. I guess that's all I have to say. And now we can just get into the gameplay, I guess. And the real question is, what would I title this video while I'm making it? I know I always have an idea of what I'm gonna title it, but this time, well actually if it's able to upload. Sometimes some of my videos they don't upload. So if this one uploads, not 100% sure what I'm doing. Sounds like the people. I kind of want to go up there. Like, then I don't, because I kind of want, you know, to surprise them, like, when he kind of comes down. Actually, yep. Keeps, he blew himself up! Revolver, so it's like that. Jeez, more people? I'm gonna go down. To be honest with you, how does someone, you know, just go like the whole game where you can loot? Well, maybe we can use it. But he probably could have actually been able to get a shotgun. She probably would have killed me if she had a shotgun. Up there that was actually a pretty good game. That guy, he had more, like, he came at the right moment. He came when I wasn't expecting him. And maybe if I had a little bit of health, I probably could have taken him on. But that's a pretty good, pretty solid game. And I think that will end. I think that will be ending the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.